That quite a massive improvement, darling. Just a few moments ago, you was well on your way to being severely ugly. Now, through the magic of stagecraft, the blubulence of your globulence done reciprocated to the respectimo reclusion. Yow! Science! If y'all don't mind me saying so, I believe it's about time for your pathetical miniaturized replicas to fall in love. After all, this little sucker already been full of glue, homosexual extrusions, and army food. Nothing left for him to do except get catched by this little stinker over here. Remember, he's on Broadway. Motherfucker be buying them tickets, wants a little heart, a little soul, and some titty too if they can get it. So, let's get y'all in position here and get this silly business over with. Y'all's taking too goddamn long to grow up in America.
I suppose you're right, Mr. Thingfish, but you'll have to admit, this is a rather awkward situation.
That's right. Stagecraft is one thing, but this is ridiculous. Where did that stimulating little replica come from, anyway?
That's a good question, Harry. Don't let him wheel out of it. Hounds him mercilessly until you receive a suitable answer.
Now just hold yourself in abeyance, Rhonda. I'll handle this. Look here, Mr. Potato Head. What's the meaning of all this? Do you realize what you're asking my replica to do? Do you expect him to literally fall in love in front of all these people? With that artificial Rhonda over there?
Oh, did I poke shit in the woods?
Now just hold on there, buddy. Let's be serious. The toilet training of exalted religious personalities is not our primary topic of discussion.
Harry, that's wonderful. The way you're just rearing up on your hind legs like that, that's terrific. So what if you suck a little cock every once in a while? That's terrific.
Look here, sweetheart. There's something fishy going on. All I's wanting to do is get the romantic interest out the way so we can get back to the evil prince and see what the fuck we gonna do about him. The way you's giving me the lip lead me to infer a superior motivation.
I want a nine. I want a burrow in the frosty light.
You want a nun? That boy want a nun? What the fuck kind of nun you want?
I can't seem to make up my mind. Something about mammy seems so sublime. That's the Broadway word used when they rhyme. A song about love.
But on Broadway, it's a new day. Ain't you heard? Your unrequited desirings be most suited to the zombie folk up in the evil prince's laboratorium.
Don't make fun of me, please. I know I'm not the most desirable kind of fellow a mammy nun could choose for intimate companionship, but gosh darn it, I'd try. I'd really try to make you happy.
Harry, you are a worm. A disgusting worm. You worm! You are nothing but a worm!
Boy obviously got himself a problem. Would y'all like to use my knacking one more time?
Oh, yes, yes. Give me your, how do you say it, knacking? Oh.
I think this is going too far, Mr. Thingfish. I haven't even had a chance to fall in love or to grow to maturity yet. The artificial Rhonda is pining away for my wholesome companionship just over there. This isn't right. You're letting everything get all out of sequence.
Whoa, I got your sequence hanging, boy. Get out the way. Can't you see that the miserable cocksucker you ultimately gwine become done fell in love with a mammy nun? All right, which one is it, sweetheart?
I can't seem to make up my mind. You're also masterful, so sensuous. You're so incredibly talented.
Makes up your mind, darling. We ain't got all night here. Intermission be coming up pretty quick. Folks be heading on out to the lobby for them mashed potatoes we told them about earlier.
I insist on falling in love right now, this very moment, and I don't care what you do with him.
Go ahead on then. Go get your deflatable bitch over there. Judging from all the fuss, you ain't in much better shape than the large condom inside's been clutching at my necking. We got a love song, just your type. Bridging the conceptual gap between what you is, what you think you is, what we think you is, what you is gonna be, and also what your rubberized Madonna be somewhat reminding me of. Sister Abdullah X, Gather the most sensitive mammies together for harmonicizational purposes, while the ones with the MBAs hit the lobby and sell some shit for the customers overrun your ass. Meanwhile, little guy, go get the rubber girl and express yourself. Don't look, Abdullah. It's too horrible. I believe the motherfucker about to ask that rubber girl to dance.
Hey, good looking.
See, I told you.
May I have this dance?
Motherfucker bossed me right on out of here and gagged me with the spoon.
What's a nice girl like you doing in a place like this? Do you come here often?
Yow.
I got the girl with the little rubber hand.
Rubber hand.
It's around every night just before I go to bed.
For the bed.
She never talked back like a lady might do.
Whoa.
And she looks like she loves it every time I get through.
Yeah.
And the name is A.
Artificial Rhonda with a plastic eye.
Her eyes is all shut in an ecstasy phase.
Make a face.
I can grab me down and throw people any old place.
Whoa.
Then I throw the little switch on the battery pack.
Yeah.
And I can boom it, I can shoot it till it makes her gag.
Whoa.
And the name is A-R-T-I-F-I-C-I. Artificial Rhonda with the plastic pie.
Boy, I got a girl with a little rubber hand. Cross the hall every night just before you go to bed. You're gonna grow up and marry that trash. With a hundred rubber hand and a little old cash.
Yeah.